But I told it to cope with the pain. I'm so sorry if you can't relate.